guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I decided I wanted to do a really bold yellow cut crease, and I decided I wanted to go ahead and use my James Charles and Morphe eyeshadow palette today. So if you'd like to see how I created this look, then stay tuned because it's coming up next.
Thank you. still remains me.